Yeah. Growing up in the struggle, man, you know, like, shit hard, but can never give up.
Details being released in a deadly shooting in the city of New Haven. Police are still searching for the gunman. News 8's Stephanie Simone has been covering this story for us all morning long. She joins us now.
Listen,
from New Haven.
A poor kid born in the struggle, looking for ways out. One of six siblings, never once did I stay in the house. Was too inquisitive, mind wasn't indicative of a ghetto bastard, a hustle with an initiative. The mission isn't always was to remain humble. In the game young, but played the block like Mutombo. You mumble, I speak clear, was always the one who spoke up. I'm quick to grab a pen and hum some chords when I'm choked up. Got coked up and poked up, had a point I gave no fuck. Got no fucks, but even my own life shit, I had no bucks. And no pop to piss in the system, odds is against us. So I stick to the mission, praise God, and never give up.
Can't believe they were two
one
house lovers. The brother who died was 17 years old. He lived in New Haven and used to go to Hampton High School. His brother, just 16 years old, was a freshman at Hampton High School too. He's fighting for his life in the hospital. He spoke to witnesses who say they tried to help both of them seconds after they were shot.
Some dark secrets where I attempted suicide. Between you and I was ready and it was do or die. It's true, I tried, but God sent an angel who came and intervened. The way I cut myself, you would think Freddy was in my dreams. It seems a nightmare on these Elm streets. Too many sleeping, and those who sleeping is too late when the semi leaking. And it's the same shit every weekend. That's why I'm seeking ways out the hood and fuck all this petty beefing. Been heavy breathing, feels like my head's been underwater. Took a stand to be a man for my wife, sons, and daughters. And tell my story, fuck the glory, life is wonderful. The pain make you stronger, never stay down and get comfortable.
Neighbors jumped to their feet just before 9 last night.
I heard
the
shots. We heard four shots.
She heard a car take off and called 911. Lorna Briscoe called two. She ran outside to Butler Street and saw two teenage boys lying on the ground in front of Lincoln Bassett Elementary School.
I said, shot, he said, yeah. And I said, and my friend said, where?
Never settle, never stay now. Put your hands up and say it now. I never give up, I never give up, I never give up, no. Sometimes you need a way out.
You need a way out, man, but.
But never give up, never give up, never give up, no.
As one of the pastors of this church, I come to you and say, I love you, but I have to tell you the truth. You're changing. You're not what you were. Something of the world has gotten in your heart. I don't know if it's television. I don't know what it is that has your heart, but I see changes in you. I don't see the brokenness. I don't see the compassion you had once for your family. I don't see concern for your unsaved loved ones. You're changing. Little by little, something's happening to you. Would it bring you to your knees when the ruin that you are not even aware of is suddenly brought before your eyes? Did you just let that go in one ear out the other?